Hi gang, this is my first attempt at making a cheap BB-8 droid. In case you're not familiar with what that is, it's a new droid introduced in the Star Wars The Force Awakens movie. When I first saw it, I just had to try and make one. And this is what I came up with as an initial cheap version. The heaviest head that it can handle for now is what you see here. It's this plastic cross with magnets on the legs. I was going to use this soccer ball for the head, and then I tried making a paper mache head, incorrectly thinking it'd be lighter. In the end, I tried this cardboard frame. As you can see, it can just barely handle that. Here's what's inside. This started life as a toy remote control truck, but I modified and added a lot to it. These parts are to keep the truck from tilting up off the wheels when the angle of the truck gets steep inside. This part at the top here has four magnets on it, the front ones having one pole facing up, and the back ones having the other pole facing up. The head part has matching magnets, arranged to be an attraction. It's that attraction that keeps the head on the ball while the ball rolls under it. But it's tricky to do. If the attraction is too strong, then the truck is effectively glued to the top of the ball. If the attraction is too weak, then the head falls off. Another weight issue is that when the truck is in this position, it causes the ball to rotate. But when the head is on top, it's on the opposite side of the ball, creating a downward force, countering that produced by the weight of the truck on the opposite side. For that reason, the head can't be too heavy. One solution is to make the truck heavier. That's why I added washers here. But at some point, it becomes too heavy for the motor to move uphill. Another solution is to somehow have some complex mechanism to make the ball stay on top. But even the BB-8 droid in Star Wars can move with the head on the side anywhere. It's a challenging one to build, and hopefully this will help anyone who's trying to. At some point, I hope to try with omnidirectional wheels, but I thought I'd go cheap first. Well, thanks for watching. Check out my channel for more Maker videos. That includes one showing details of the construction of this BB-8 droid. If I make an improved version of the BB-8, then there'll be a video for that too. And for a much simpler robotic mechanism, see my Inchworm made using Nitinol shape memory alloy. And don't forget to subscribe if you like these videos, or give a thumbs up, share with your social media, or leave a question or comment below. See you soon!